American citizens up to $15,000 to fly to India and pretend to be engaged to someone there. Staged photographs would be used as evidence of a marriage to get fraudulent visas. Now, the U.S. Marshal Service, as well as the Department of Homeland Security, helped out in the investigation and helped make the arrests.